But when Soapy went into the restaurant, the waiter saw Soapy's dirty old trousers and terrible shoes. Strong hands turned him round and helped him out into the street again. So now he had to think of something different. Soapy walked away from Broadway, and soon he found himself on Sixth Avenue. He stopped in front of a shop window and looked at it. It was nice and bright, and everybody in the street could see him.